off. Sutter will take the draw against Colvin. I think that Tianoff has made his adjustments to get his big line one away from this line, and this line has been so good offensively. Off the four checking that they've done. Sutter, Tonelli. Tonelli has just been incredible again, especially along the boards. Set for the draw. On the faceoff now. In deep, that's Kevin Lowe. There's Tonelli, another battle along the boards with Bielalitinoff. He's taken two players out with him there, Colvin and Bielalitinoff. Tonelli just moving it along the boards, and it finally winds up in the corner. Now, along the boards it goes again. Tonelli picks it up, can't corral it. There's in front, now out comes Sutter, along with Tonelli and Bossy on a 3-on-2. Bossy's over the line. It flips high in the air, bounces back, goes by everybody, and out at center ice once again, it's Canada. Bork shooting it in, behind the net. It is Per Vukin. Cleared back in again. Out in front of the net and knocked down in front of the net there. Here's Wilson moving in. Out come the Soviets on a 2-on-1. Only Coffey is back. Over the line, Colvin and Coffey! Great defensive play in Canada and transition back they come. To the line. Coffey dropped it off. Here's Tonelli moving in. Tonelli to the boards. Around behind the net for Sutter. Sutter clears it out in front. Went off a leg. Now Tonelli doing all that work again, and he takes two players down with him. Back out to the blue line. Coffey takes the shot. Turns with it. Fires it in there. Deflects over top of the net. Tonelli after that puck. Tonelli ducks the check. Back out to the blue line. Here's another shot.
Coffey broke up.